there's anything I can do for you, I'm sure...
I'll get on it.
Indeed.
Yes.
Ate my entire bag of herbs, you foolish dog. Do not think I am unaware of where it went. It is your own fault for being so entirely gluttonous. Several of those herbs were poisonous. You should be pleased they did not kill you. Do not be ridiculous. I am certainly...
We are working hard to make it...
I am no merchant, but...
My men, you are very thorough. I'm impressed. And I am thankful you arrived when you did. I shan't keep you then. Farewell.
You really killed all those abominations? I didn't think it was possible. I thought we'd all die here. I'm sure you need supplies after that, don't you?
To be done. What can we do?
Can I get you a ladder?
Get your wits about you.
A
I haven't eaten in days.
These crows of yours, Zephyr.
All right.
I'm only asked. Right.
Your mother is supposedly the one called Flemeth, the very witch from legend. Is that not true?
There is nothing supposed about it. Flemeth is my mother.
I was more doubtful of the legend rather than your relationship to this woman. Anyone can claim a name, after all.
You're welcome to ask her if you ever meet her. You're just her type.
Oh, elven and handsome?
The sort that will never be missed.
Sounds intriguing, if you ask me.
You assassin types have a death wish, I see.
Only the really good ones.
Good friend is back. A good friend won't make Ruck remember the light. How can Ruck help the friend? For you, yes, Ruck has many things. He can give them, and you don't even have to give him shiny coins, no. But you can if you want.
We have dogs in Antiva. They run in the streets and eat garbage.
Local Paragon.
It's true. They're treated.
Welcome back. Is there every...
Dwarven crafts. Find dwarven crafts. Direct from Orthamar.
You're back. You need something?
Oh, yeah.
I'll get on it.
You're here about...
It's done. I made the armor. And it's garbage. I wouldn't let a festering swine wear it.
Wade, it's amazing. I don't see anything wrong with it.
Are you blind as well as stupid? The leg guards are too tight. It'll chafe. The dye isn't even... Look here. I see a splotch. It's garbage, I say.
It's fine. Truly. It's a work of art. Here, wear it well. Now kindly leave.
Good to see you again.
Magic exists to serve man and forever.
So much to do.
This world or the end.
I was getting to that part.
Dwarven crafts. Find dwarven crafts. Direct from Orzammar. You won't find better.
What can I get you, stranger?
Thank you.
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Dwarven crafts. Find dwarven crafts. Direct from Orzammar.
Now's better than later. Yes? All right. Let me take a look. No, I can't believe this. I won't.
What can I get for you? And don't say mead. We ran out of that a week ago. And don't say rum, either. Ran out the day before yesterday. And don't say brandy. Have you seen how desperate people are now? They just want a drink to forget what's happened. Some ran out of coin and started paying in food, chickens, whatever they had.
Felsie! I need tables clean, girl!
I've got a customer.
Same as I'd be doing anywhere, earning coin. My mother lives here. Someone's got to take care of the old Bronto. You're not missing much. They say you forget the stone when you come to the surface, and they're right. Dwarves here are just shorter, handsomer humans. Well, I guess you might be missing out, come to think of it. I'm from Orzammar. Darkspawn attacks are like spring breezes there. I'll stay as long as the tavern's open. The dwarves in Denerim are as bad as the ones back in Orzammar. They're all alliances and rank and money, always worried about their reputations. You know how boring that is? I'd rather go drinking with a Deepstalker than any of the men in Denerim.
Felsie, the tables, girl, they ain't cleaning themselves.
I told you, I've got a customer.
Ugh, did you have to bring his name up? I just ate. You could say that. You could also say I would rather kiss a Deepstalker on the lips than see him again.
What happened? Is that a serious question? Have you met Ogryn?
He got drunk. Drunker than usual, even. Took off his pants and challenged a roast nug to a wrestling match at my father's funeral. He lost, by the way. The roast got him in an arm lock. He sat there crying for half an hour before someone pulled it off him. It was a sodding good roast.
Felsie, what in Andraste's name are you doing? The tables, girl!
All right!
I've got to get back to work.
Got it.
Uh-huh. There she is. I'm gonna go talk to her. Look, you gotta back me up here. Got it? What do you mean? I got something in my beard? My trousers are open? What? And she swooned, right? Or whatever it is women do when they get their panties in a knot. Ah, that fight was rigged. Anyway, the guards said it wasn't worth pressing charges, so she's no call to hold a grudge. Did she say anything else? Well, of course. They're merchants, maybe craftsmen. None of them compare to a real warrior. Just be ready to pry her off when she throws herself at me. We don't want to make a scene here. Well, don't pry her off me too soon. I mean, a little scene's all right. Are you sure you're not a baker? Because you got a sodding nice set of buns.
Well, look what the Nug dragged in. I should have known you were in the neighborhood, by the stench. What are you doing here?
Just trying to kick back with a pint. Fighting Darkspawn's a lot of sodding work, you know?
You're fighting Darkspawn?
It was a bit of pain, but it was a personal favor for the King of Orzammar, you understand?
The whole surface to choose from, and you just happened to come to my tavern?
You know, I was thinking about our days together back in Orzammar.
Oh, so you mean you didn't find another girl willing to put up with you pissing on the table? I'm shocked.
It's a sign of affection. I've been thinking about you, Felsi.
What do you want, Ogryn?
Nothing. Just thought I'd see how you were doing is all. Well, maybe that and grease up the Bronto, if you know what I mean.
Well, you've seen me. You'll have to go back to Orzammar for the Bronto. Oh, the Queen needed a new fool, did she?
Oh, well, it's been fun, Felsi. But I better go.
Don't let the door hit you in the arse on the way out. Actually, who am I kidding? Go ahead and let it. Indulge yourself.
That could have gone better. After this thing with the Archdemon's over, I'll have to pry the ladies off with pliers, I suppose. Might as well rest up while I can. You ready to go?
Aye. All right, then.
Just take that duster out of here. I don't want to look at him.
Thunderhumper.
Braska.
Yes.
Thank you.
Can I get you a ladder so you can
and
get off
so
my back?
And so you return. Lovely Morrigan has at last found someone willing to dance to her tune. Such enchanting music she plays, wouldn't you say? Why dance at all? Why not sing? What has Morrigan told you? Hmm? What little plan has she hatched this time? Oh, there are many, many reasons to kill Flemeth. More than you know. But if I am to guess, I would say Morrigan has discovered something. Something shocking that requires her defense. Yes? Ah, but it is an old, old story. One that Flemeth has heard before, and even told. Let us skip right to the ending, shall we? Do you slay the old wretch as Morrigan bids, or does the tale take a different turn? Morrigan wishes my grimoire. Take it as a trophy. Tell her I am slain. I go. Perhaps I surprise Morrigan one day. Or I may simply watch. It would be interesting to see what she does with her freedom. Enlightening, even. Would you give an old woman that? We believe what we want to believe. It's all we ever do. You get to keep her for a time. It's far easier this way, don't you think? The lies are always more fun. The book is inside the hut, with notes and spells enough to make even Morrigan blush with delight. You and I will not meet again. That I guarantee.
Now's better than later. Got it.
Change your mind already? I changed knickers less quickly. Wouldn't we all, alas? Back to this again. Sabers rattling and jaws firmly planted on the floor. Oh, do something. Then do leave an old woman in peace. So many visitors. Next they'll be putting in a road, maybe an inn.
I await your command.
We are in camp, so 'tis as good a time as any. I await your command. So, full of questions, are you? Mother's real grimoire, is it? I am glad you were able to find it after all. My thanks for retrieving it. I shall begin studying it immediately and unlock the power that it holds. It is a curious thing. I do not know how else to describe it. Indeed, I am, a little. I am reminded of our first meeting in the wilds. I had been in animal form for some time, watching your progress. I was intrigued to see such a formidable woman, obviously more potent than the men she traveled with. Yet I resented it when Flemeth assigned me to travel with you. I assumed that, at best, you would drive me from your company as soon as we left the wilds. I am aware that I have little talent for forming friendships, to put it lightly. It is something I know nothing of, nor ever thought I needed. Yet when I discovered Flemeth's plans, you did not abandon me. Whatever your reasons, you fought what must have been a terrible battle without hope of real reward. Even so, you went. No one has ever... It was unexpected, that is all. The extent of my usefulness does not explain the interest and kindness you have shown since the wilds. You could as easily have ignored me entirely, yet you did not. You will need to forgive me for speaking so awkwardly, but do you suppose that we have become friends, you and I? I have nothing to compare it to. Indeed. Remarkable. Of all the things I could have imagined would have resulted when Flemeth told me to go with you, the very last would have been that I would find in you a friend, perhaps even a sister. I want you to know that while I may not always prove worthy of your friendship, I will always value it. But enough of such idle talk. There are more useful things to be done, surely.
Indeed.
Thank you.
Thank you. I didn't expect the band's men to notice my escape so quickly. I tried to hide here in the woods, but there wasn't time. And now I'm a dead man. You were there in Ostagar. You know how things went. For me, it was either this, or die in some darkspawn's belly, or be hung as a deserter. I fled the battlefield when Loghain betrayed us. I abandoned my men, and they died. And Caelan with them. He was my king, my friend. Maker, all that time in Ban Loren's prison, and I couldn't stop thinking about all they suffered that one dark night at Ostagar. I know, even had Loghain's men not turned their backs on us, the Darkspawn were too many. Even Caelan, for all his bravado, knew there'd be no victory at Ostagar. The king entrusted me with the key to the royal arms chest. If anything were to happen to him, he said, it was vital I deliver it to the Wardens. The Maker has a sense of humor, doesn't he? I suppose it's for the best, however. Had I kept it, it would be in Ban Loren's hands by now. I was afraid. I thought I would lose it on the battlefield, so I stashed it in the camp. Please. It's probably still there. I hope not. Would they know how to work the lock, even if they did? The key's behind a loose stone at the base of a statue. I'll draw a map for you, so you'll know where to search. If you have any survivors of the battle among your companions, take them with you. Their memory of the terrain will serve you well. I'm only sorry I cannot join you. It is vital that the king's documents do not fall into the wrong hands. As for Marek's sword, it is too powerful to be pawed at by those monsters. Same for the king's other arms and armor. And if you happen to find Caelan's body, see it off. He was our king. He shouldn't be left to rot amidst the Darkspawn's filth.
Got it. Now's better than later.
Yes.
Indeed.
Yes.
Indeed.
Thank you. I didn't expect the band's men to notice my... You were there in Ostagar. You know how things went.
I dare say most people think the same of you and me, if not worse.
I fled the battlefield when Loghain betrayed us. I banned Maker. All that time in Ban Loren's prison. No, perhaps not. But I've been given the chance to set things right. If it's the likes of you who sees me to my final hour, perhaps things happen for a reason. The king entrusted me with the key to the royal arms chest. If anything were to happen to him, he said, it was vital I deliver it to the wardens. He didn't get the chance. Duncan was so busy with the new recruits and keeping Loghain at bay. Whatever his reasoning, it's me Kaelin entrusted it to. The Maker has a sin.
Why?
I was afraid. I thought I would lose it on the battlefield, so I stuck the keys behind a loose.
You'll be taking me along, won't you? And Wynn as well, I suspect. Call me sentimental, but we left behind some darkspawn that really deserve a drubbing.
It is vital that the King's documents do not...
Get on it. Got it.
Yes.
Yes.
No end to these flesh.
Feel old, Wynn.
And what exactly are you implying, Alistair?
What? What? Nothing. No, I just thought...
You just thought I might be an expert at feeling old and could share some sage advice.
I just mean that I was a different person then. I believed him, you know? That it would be a glorious battle that we'd win.
I did too. We were all a little bit younger the last time we were here.
Well, not you. You've always been old.
With lip like that, son, you'll be lucky if you live to be half my age.
Now's better than later. I'll get on it.
This here, poured over by dark spawn and thick with their rot. It was his.
I know, I feel it too. But he is not the first king to ever fall in.
Thank you.
in battle, or even the first to fall to the darkspawn.
Yes, but this wound cuts deeper.
And it will bleed longer. But we must keep moving. No doubt the darkspawn are eager to give us plenty more reasons to mourn.
Indeed. Blood and damnation. Got it.
Yeah!
So it's true. He had convinced the forces of Orlais to ally against the Darkspawn.
Empress Selene was merely awaiting his response.
A response that never came, and now never will, thanks to Loghain's treachery.
Never is a long time, Alistair. Give it time, and let cooler heads prevail. There will be peace between us yet.
Well, I hope you live to see it.
And I hope the Darkspawn dies. Hey!
Ladder so you can get off my back. Got it. Indeed.
Thank you.
end to these blasted things!
All right.
Forgive us, my king. Once we flushed the darkspawn from their holes and bought ourselves some time, we'll be back to see you to the Maker.
Now's better than later.
I shall. It's done. On my way.
Now's better than later.
I'll get on it. Got it.
Thank you. Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back? All right.
Thank you.
All right, all right. Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Down the hole and into the deep. I don't even want to imagine where that leads.
Get on it. Creatures. Now's better than later. Get on it.
end.
And if I may say so, milady, you... You appear to be getting younger by the day.
Be careful who you flirt with, young man. When you wake up beside me tomorrow morning, I'll be back to reminding you of your grandmother.
Beside you?
You heard what I said. It would not be the first time I woke to a younger man in my bed.
Are all women this evil and conniving when they grow old?
Just me, my dear. Just me.
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
All right. Now's better than later. Thank you.
Alistair. Are you all right?
Oh, they left him here to rot. We need to do something. He was a good man, who hoped too much, and died too young. He deserves what little honor we can afford to grant him.
Ladder so you can get off my back?
Something on your mind? Of course.
If there's anything I can do for you, please, please tell me. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected. And with your discount.
Enchantment? Enchant!
Mother's real grimoire, is it? I am glad you were able to find it after all. My thanks for retrieving it. I shall begin studying it immediately and unlock the power that it holds. Thing. I do not know how else to describe it. Indeed, I am, a little. I am reminded of our first meeting in the wilds. I had been in animal form for some time, watching your progress. I was intrigued to see such a formidable woman, obviously more potent than the men she traveled with. Yet I resented it when Flemeth assigned me to travel with you. I assumed that, at best, you would drive me from your company as soon as we left the wilds. I am aware that I have little talent for forming friendships, to put it lightly. It is something I know nothing of, nor ever thought I needed. Yet when I discovered Flemeth's plans, you did not abandon me. Whatever your reasons, you fought what must have been a terrible battle without hope of real reward. Even so, you went. No one has ever... It was unexpected, that is all. The extent of my usefulness does not explain the interest and kindness you have shown since the wilds. You could as easily have ignored me entirely, yet you did not. You will need to forgive me for speaking so awkwardly, but do you suppose that we have become friends, you and I? I have nothing to compare it to. Indeed. Remarkable. Of all the things I could have imagined would have resulted when Flemeth told me to go with you, the very last would have been that I would find in you a friend, perhaps even a sister. I want you to know that while I may not always prove worthy of your friendship, I will always value it. But enough of such idle talk. There are more useful things to be done, surely.
Everything brings us closer to victory.
Well, aren't you sweet and attentive? Well, aren't you sweet and attentive? I thought you'd never ask.
Pull up a drink, Warden. Join me in my sodding hole. Just tired is all. Did you want to talk about something? Aye. Well, hello.
All right, all right. Now's better than later.
Yes.
Indeed.
Thank you.
one world, one life, one death. There is one God.
The deep dark before dawn's first light seems.
They are sinners who have given up. None of them.
Our continued friendship is guaranteed.
You! We're about to send the boys to hunt you down! Boss says kill him!
Something is coming.
Can I get you a ladder?
Ah!
your blood. Where's the next one? With this, you seal your guild success.
What business would the mighty Grey Wardens have with a man like me? Oh? What is this about? How sad it is to see a Grey Warden manipulated. But I have no time to straighten this out for you. Men, let's teach the Grey Warden a lesson about trust.
I shall.
Now's better than later. Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Ah!
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back? All right. Trap right ahead.
As you like.
Get on it. Thank you.
All right.
All right. was that